Thank you. If an Elder Dragon that powerful is out here, there's going to be some evidence of it. Some sort of change. Like monsters we've never seen before coming out of the woodwork. Belcana tracks. Let's have a look around to find some more. Huh? Wait a second. These tracks are... This is... Is this what I think it is? These gashes. There's no mistake. It's here in the new world. There are first Wyvarian footprints, too. There must be a first Wyvarian close by. Up there! It's a first Wyvarian! Something has begun to stir? We may be standing on the precipice of something big, partner. The air feels... This Abdenoth was... It's still warm. These spikes, are they from...
So, you found what looked to be traces from Velcana in the ancient forest. Then you spotted a Naga Kuga, a species that has never been seen in the New World. And to add on to that, we just received a report that a Glavinus was spotted in the Wildspire Waste. What do you make of this situation?
Huh? Me? Well, the last time we saw sudden changes in the environment, it was because of the Elder Crossing, right? I think it's likely that some kind of external factor is causing the changes this time, too. And that's what must have led to the Naga Kuga and Glavinus going berserk.
And what do you think?
I agree with the Chief. I think we'll be seeing a lot more species come out of hiding soon, just like the Naga Kuga did.
You've got good intuition, the both of you. Now then, we need to look further into these newly active monsters and search for more traces of Vel'Koma. I want you to investigate the Naga Kuga and Glavinus.
Our targets are Naga Kuga and Glavinus. Let's keep an eye out for Vel'Koma tracks while we're at it.
Over here.
First Naga Kuga investigation in the New World. Talk about lucky!